On December 16, 1944, the Germans decided to launch an all-out, last-ditch effort attack to take the supply base at Antwerp. This would have then caused a huge line to be cut through the Allies, giving Germany one last chance at the war. They caused a huge bulge in the Allied lines. This would be known as the Battle of the Bulge.